going to want to put your front foot about an inch away from the front vault at a 45 degree angle, and your back foot in the center of the tail, and you're going to want to pop down hard, flick out where the concave starts, and you're going to keep your foot out there. The board's going to spin and you're going to come down and land clean.
Here are some examples.